What's up, guys? I'm back with another video.
Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. Hose a trip, watch on how they follow me. Honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 go.
Today, I'm going to be doing the process of getting ready with me for volleyball. Some of you guys might not know, some of you guys do know, that I do play volleyball. I'm not a professional. I just play for rec. I don't play club. And if you do play volleyball, comment down below what position you are if you play club. And then just comment down below how you like it and what you like about it. Before we start this video, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up if you like volleyball. Push the post notification so you can get notified every time I post on the video. Make sure you guys also go ahead and share this video so your family members could watch my channel too. Without further ado, let's just get started. So the first thing I normally do is go take a shower. But before I take a shower, I just take my volleyball clothes out so I can just have them ready after I finish taking a shower. So let's go do that. Okay, so what I have here is my headband. I also have this green shirt. I am doing a practice, so that's why I'm not wearing my other shirt, which is purple. That's the color of our team. And our team name is actually Violets. This was my last season team color. This green shirt. We have these volleyball shorts, and we also have the knee pads. And then we have the sneakers. They're just Adidas. They're like volleyball shoes, Adidas kind. So let's just go take a shower. This is my outfit. I forgot to show you guys my socks. They are Adidas. Awesome. I just folded them down. And then I have these, as I showed you. And then I'm going to put on the knee pads soon, but not yet. But first, we have to go ahead and do our hair and put this headband on. Okay, so we're in the bathroom right now. I'm going to go ahead and do our edges and do our hair. I'm going to go ahead and get our edge booster, and then we're just gonna get a little toothbrush that we have. First, let's just go ahead and do the style that I want. Then go ahead and put it in a ponytail like this, or put it in a high ponytail. Let's see if we can do a high ponytail first. Think we can do it in a high ponytail. Because we don't really want it low. We want it high so it doesn't really bother you. We have our ponytail. I hope that looks good. I think it does. Now we're gonna go ahead and do our edges. And put it on here. Pretty sure you guys already know how to do your edges, so just showing you how I do mine. Some people like do curves, some people do swoops, but I just do whatever I feel like doing, to be honest. And comment down below, out of 10, how much you like my hair. I'm gonna rate it a 10 because I like my hair very much.
Because this is kind of going to be a short video because I just decided to make this video because you never see me get ready for volleyball and I never really talked about volleyball that much on my channel. I think I told you guys that I did it one time in my braces reveal or I got braces video. And if you didn't watch that, make sure you guys go watch that after you finish.
I would have these, but like I'm not even sure if it's gonna fall off. They don't look that bad, to be honest. They actually look good. I think they need to be down a little bit more, so we're just gonna fix them. I just noticed that I had to have this headband on, so probably gonna take these off. Let's just see how good it looks with the headband. Is it too much? Yeah, it's too much. So we're gonna just go ahead and take these out because it's too much. We might wear these another time. But this is how it looks. So now we're just gonna go ahead and put our knee pads on and we're gonna go ahead and pack our bag. This is the bag that I use. The things that I put in there are some hand sanitizer, shoes, my water bottle, and also a little snack. Put these shoes on the way there, and then I just changed it to my sneakers because, as I said, it's kind of uncomfortable to wear your volleyball sneakers and your knee pads at the same time. So let's just save that for when we get there. Okay, so then I go in with some CarMax lip gloss or lip balm and Love Spell Victoria's Secret Love Spell perfume. I only put a little bit on my lips, by the way. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me get ready for volleyball. I'll be posting a lot more, as I have been doing, and a lot more exciting videos will be coming up. So make sure you stay tuned. Bye guys, and I'll see you with my next video.